Additional hostile contacts.
Deploying a grenade!
Can't get out!
Someone's in danger. Supply room access unlocked.
Off. Is he down?
Uh-oh. Reinforcements en route.
Just remove.
Detected. Rogue agent eliminated. Agent in need of backup. Detected.
Not too much attention? Need to stay on mission? Worried I'll get distracted or something? Who knows?
That's too bad. I was really looking forward to meeting you.
Me too. Is it true you were stationed in Germany when this all went down?
It is.
You ever see combat before this?
I've been deployed.
What's your number?
Before this? 20 or 30. After 50, I stopped counting.
Really?
Yeah. Too hard to keep track.
Not for me.
What's your number?
372.
Were you deployed before this?
Nope. Went through basic and joined the guard. I never got to see any real action until the JTF was activated.
372 kills this year? That's impressive.
371, actually.
Any guard bullshit, dude.
That's your target. Another one. Good job, Agent.
Permission to go off base.
Why?
I want to meet Kurt in person.
Permission denied.
I just need 2 hours. We can find a neutral place to meet.
Why do you want to meet him?
He reached out. Wants me to help root out the rest of the rats and traitors.
We talking about Bantam again?
No. Bantam's too chicken shit to do anything. He'll die before he grows the balls to defy orders.
I don't know about that.
He's harmless. I mean, unless you order him to kill people, then he's actually pretty good at his job. But he's not one to get original ideas.
And if a bad actor gets in his ear?
Oh, well, then yeah, he can be easily manipulated. You want me to keep tabs on him, just in case?
That might not be a bad idea. but quietly, remotely. Don't let them know you're watching.
That's the only way I know how to watch.